New goals and resolutions, but for one Louisville teenager, 2014 is truly a new beginning. After battling cancer three times, Patrick McSweeney hopes his future is cancer-free.
Sometimes they stick me right here, right there, right there.
We first introduced you to Patrick McSweeney nearly 8 years ago. He was 6 years old, battling cancer for the first time. Fast forward to February of last year.
Shot.
3 days after making this pivotal shot in his championship basketball game, Patrick was diagnosed with cancer for a third time. Today, with three battles behind him, the fighting Irishman, as he's known, is looking for a healthy, cancer-free 2014.
Better than 2013. I'm hoping that I will go back to school this year.
The 14-year-old's cancer is now in remission, and little by little, the McSweeneys are hoping to get life back to normal.
Right now, I am through the transplant, and they're just waiting for my immune system to recover, and then after that, everything's fine.
Patrick has a strong support system standing behind him, including two older brothers, one of which was a perfect match for his bone marrow transplant back in May.
I'm just glad that either me or Alex, it ended up being me, but I'm just glad that one of us was a perfect match so that we could save his life, because the chemo just wasn't working.
It's affected them as much as it's affected me, because my brother Joey was the donor, and my brother Alex just sort of had to sit and watch all this happen.
While much of his childhood has been filled with fighting leukemia, Patrick has kept a positive attitude and even experienced some perks along the way, including meeting two football players from his favorite team.
Everyone just looks to me as an inspiration, and I feel like I should be that inspiration and not try to let them down.
So with a new year ahead, Patrick made no resolutions. Except one.
You're just wanting to stay healthy.
Right. Right. That's I guess the best resolution I can hope for.
The ultimate resolution, and when his immune system is strong enough, Patrick hopes to head back to school at St. X.